case. I think what we'll go for is this will be the last half hour of City Skylines. And we'll move on to pinball. $18,000 for the solar and 38 for the nuclear. Yeah, I don't want the nuclear. Right, I will just be a couple of minutes. I am going to, well, a couple of seconds actually. I am going to just go and put my room light on, so back in a minute. Now I can actually see. What? You kicked the ball so hard that it flew out of this stadium. Why is the reflection down? Hang on, that's not the real reflection. Ooh. Right, so you kicked a ball. You kicked a football. And it went flying out of this stadium with goals that appear to produce light. I do not believe you for 2 seconds. Let's see. Yeah, I do like how this I do like how this football net can just, it apparently emits light. I like that. Anyway, this is like stupidly well detailed. Considering you're not meant to be like round here, this is just amazingly well detailed. It's that sort of thing that I love this game for. Oh dear, we've got a rubbish problem. Right, is there any low density commercial for me to get rid of here? looks like I need to expand a bit more. Thank you. Ah, wonderful. Should have high density down, would have been the logical thing. Right, here, let's have a look. Let's three lane. Out here. And branch off here. Ooh, nice. Not becoming tall moves now. Up here. And down here ish there, that'll do. Remember, if you're new to this stream or YouTube channel, please don't forget to hit follow if you like what you see. I stream every Wednesday afternoon if I can. The VODs tend to go up onto YouTube. Every Saturday, this following Saturday. Although I will say that is going to be from this stream. Right. High density, please. Yeah, just realised it was a dumb idea to put it up here. Still here, Ben. That's okay. It's actually what I frequently do on live streams. I have to be doing something. If I'm watching a stream, I have to be doing something else. I cannot just sit and watch something. Unless it's like comedy. You know, unless it's something like QI. Or something, I have to like be doing something else. So I will generally, over the top of a live stream, I will generally be, I don't know, making, I don't know, coding or doing homework or just playing a game over the top. How much are these draining? They are draining 160,000 each. Right, I am now going to have to do some maths. Right, 160,000 times 3, so that's 480,000. And that. These are 120,000 each, I assume. Yep. Times 4 is, right, that is equal. So that is now better than before. Don't know whether I should have turned them off first, but hey-ho. Right, now what we've got to do is we've got to make that clear. That is a pollution. I like how it's called the industrial area Foggy Square. Right, you're empty. Fantastic. There we go. hang on. I have just made a huge mistake. That'll do. Block it off. Not enough money. Is what I can do is I'll build the dam, because my luck with dams isn't very well good. So what it tends to do is I'll build the dam, and what it'll do is it'll flood over for a bit, and then eventually the water will either just stop or turn back. I'm hoping it's going to turn back. So that's going to flood over for a second. Cannot build on water. Yeah, I thought that might happen. Let me just build that. Build across here. Yeah, see already. See, it's already backing up, backing away. This may actually work in stopping these. Yeah, nice. Do you buy this land? I say, why not? Build on this island, but first I want the train station, the cargo train terminal. I think that's seriously going to help. Wait, oh dear. Yeah. Maybe convert to a 3 lane, or 6 lane actually technically, is what it is. So this episode we will, why is that going down? So before I end this episode, I will have a cargo train terminal in here. And then we'll move on to pinball. Oh, did we win? I'm guessing we did. Well, it would have helped if that was still there. Well done, team. So many goals for us. Hashtag goal, hashtag football. Well, judging by the atom bomb of happiness, I'm guessing we won. Whoa, oh dear. Where did all that money come from? Okay. I mean, I'll take it. Just confused. And I might as well have a cheeky one here. No. I will have rolled out. Oh. Yeah, we'll still have to build a road at the wall. Grand City. There we go. Right, there we are. So, I'm going to leave this episode and the City Skylines portion of the stream here. Thank you very much for watching. And on Twitch, I will see you in a couple of minutes. Don't go anywhere.